Good morning, children. Today we will learn a palm painting, an ornamental duck. To make an ornamental duck, it is very simple. One more thing, for this we need pencil, eraser, white paper and wax crayon colors, right? Yes. To draw this, first thing we have to do is place your left palm in the given space, right? Then, just a second. Yes, I placed here. Okay, placed it. Now, draw the outline, okay? I'm drawing here. Correct. You can draw the outline with a pencil or a black sketch pad, whatever you like, and follow the design. What I am doing? Color the picture your own using crayons or black sketch pad, whatever you wish. So, let us start doing. Correct, this is the thing. Now we will color this. Okay, this is ready.